Hi there, welcome to DreamWebTurks YouTube channel. In today's video, I will show you how to change WhatsApp profile picture. So if you are new to this channel, before you get started, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel DreamWebTurks to get more tutorial like this. First of all, you need to tap on the WhatsApp app to open the app, and then you can click on the three dot here at the top right corner. So if you click on the three dot, you will find settings. Okay, so click settings and then select on the profile icon. You can see here is a circle profile icon. Okay, tap here and you will find the profile picture and some details about your profile. You can now tap on the image icon here. You can choose photo from gallery or camera. If you want to upload a new camera, but just by taking a picture right now, you can select camera, otherwise select gallery. Okay, so I'm selecting gallery here. I will upload this photo as profile picture. So I will now tap on here and I will select the photo. Okay, so you can see you can now adjust the photo according to your needs. So I will upload the entire photo. Click done, there you go. But if you would like to rotate the photo, you may tap here. You can see the photo is now rotating. So I will not rotate, I will keep it as it is. And now click tap on done, and there you go. You can see the profile photo is now updated. So this is how you can update your profile photo, guys. I hope you enjoyed this very short video. You can update your WhatsApp profile photo, and I hope if you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up this video. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, and don't forget to comment below if you have any problem updating your profile photo. I will see you in another video. Bye.